Hero Killer. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're back with another reaction to
My Hero Academia.
If you're new around here, I'm Raphael.
I'm Michael.
And we're back with another reaction. In the last episode, we saw that All For One broke out. Chai. Yeah, oh man. My dear, it's gonna be hectic now.
Yes,
like,
sir.
I don't know how these heroes better be starting quickly, like, bro. They need something.
Yeah, it's gonna be something. Him and Shikaraki together?
The only thing I can think, this is my guess here. Yeah. This is my guess. The only thing I can think of is bringing All Might back.
That doesn't make sense though.
It doesn't. But that's the only way.
That doesn't make sense.
But how else are they gonna keep
up? How can he come back when he doesn't even have his power?
That's what I'm saying. What if Eren can do like something?
No. It's not gonna happen, bro. That brother's finished. He's a finished hero. I won't lie to you.
But yeah, man, we need a different strategy, man.
We need
Ender strategy.
We need Endeavour to.
We need more than just a strategy.
We need someone to do something.
We need a whole new roster.
Yeah, it's not looking good, bro.
We need to bring in not only the kids from
It's not looking good.
From eight. They need every good kid that I don't know, man.
It's
not looking good, man. But yeah, we're about to see what happens this episode. But yeah.
Before we start, as always, we'd like to give a shout out to this subscriber. If you're not here, this stuff we do every single episode. Give a shout out to one or two of our new subscribers here. Subscribe channel so you never miss a video. Apart from that, let's get straight into this reaction.
So the rocket
burned.
Aizawa can barely be up. But they are alive. We're alive. Okay, all my man.
Chai.
Dayum.
No way. This is bad, bro. This is bad. Pull me the rear. Damn.
Bro's just the mummy right now, man.
Every part of his coma is not looking good, bro.
But how is he? So what is he gonna do? I don't even know, man. Hey, man.
If he dies, I'll kill him.
Who cares about him?
If he dies, I'll kill him. Does that even make sense, bro?
How can a villain be an elephant? Oh, man.
That's crazy.
You're not serious, bro.
He's a shapeshifter.
He lost because he came up against me. I miss old Endeavour. Low key, though. Just a bit, man. But nah. This Endeavour is better, though. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, I see what's happening. That's his dad. Deadbeat dad that's gonna hit him whenever he does anything. Flip sakes. The mom doesn't care about the kid. Okay, shit.
He killed this is someone. Bad, bro. Look at the state that they're living in.
They're literally in the slums. Imagine saying that to a kid. I wish you weren't born. Flipping hell. That's messed up, man. Hey, yo. What is that?
I was just floating around.
By Endeavour. Endeavour, call him. Oh. It'll only be her. Ah, she said yes. Okay.
Of course she did, bro. She didn't even like him. The way she treated him, bro.
And now she's fine, I guess. These are bad guys, you know. You are killing them, not only beating them up.
I couldn't tell if you're asleep or dead. Tough.
Okay, Batman.
Man's got a Batmobile, bro. It's
crazy. This boy is rich as hell.
Fiber on.
Is this shit like a Batmobile?
Literally. I don't know who these brothers think they are, bro.
Yeah, against the number 5. Literally. Best hero. What's that?
Best genius, though?
Number 3. Where are the police?
They aren't coming.
What's going on? Damn. Oh yeah, because villains are still for the prison.
That's bad, man.
Also, the public are starting to like lose faith in the heroes, innit?
Literally.
Yeah. Who needs them? Needs like, them? Are you stupid? You'd be dead if it wasn't for them, bro.
Literally. Oh, wow.
Oh, damn.
Did you see that?
Wait.
Well, some people are smiling. Some people are like...
Some people are smiling because the heroes help. Some people are like, who are you?
That's
like,
bad,
why bro. Are you better than us? You get me?
That's bad, bro.
But you're not going to do anything. I don't get this. I really don't. Because the heroes are actually doing... They're trying. They're trying. Look at her face, bro.
Gets her down.
Look at her.
Look at no, look, that bro, that whole bro, brother, bro.
This brother, okay, he's like disgusting.
That's the most disgusting look I've ever seen in my life, bro. That's crazy.
Scary man came to the house. I'm showing me saying, tell us about your family. Chai. So the mom is better. The mom is better, yeah. So she's not actually a bad person, I guess. In trouble.
Oh.
To be honest, if I was a villain, I would go for Endeavour right now, bro. Nah, this place is a mess right now, man. The villains are going crazy, bro. They are robbing banks.
Nah, that's bad.
Yeah, it's
bro.
Mad, fam. It's mad. It's mad. It's mad.
Oh, wow. You just said I'm done.
Wait, what? The number 9 hero. And that's his retirement.
Damn.
I was a fan as well.
Heroes are resigning one after another.
That's because they know that. Bro, the benefits are kind of going in it. Like, you know, being a hero is like being for the people in it. And if the people don't trust you, it's just like, bro, what's the point?
I need all my to back my end. So he needs to take up that mantle and be the.
I am not here.
I mean, he's not.
Bro,
he's not.
Insane. That's crazy. Who's this? Hero killer!
No way.
Hero killer!
He's out, bro!
Hero killer, Stain!
This is bad.
Oh
this
my
is
days.
Bad, bro. But Endeavour is still Chai.
Yo, what is he gonna do, man? So he must have escaped as well. Yo, that's crazy, man. So these men are getting stronger and stronger.
Hero
they're like villains are getting stronger and stronger. Endeavour. But the heroes. They're. Yep. Damn straight, bro.
Chai.
Damn! Look what became of your son. My life is over. What? Protest.
The hero Endeavour has died. Wow.
My son number one
that,
hero.
Bro, all these heroes are gone.
Damn! I cannot find my own son. Imagine see.
Imagine.
Shut up.
That's the first time they've seen him cry.
Yeah, man. Imagine. Even he's human, man. Damn.
Hey.
It's an evil world we live in, man. That's deep.
Hey.
Hey!
What about ours?
Yeah, man. Don't forget about us, bro.
Chai.
Don't forget about us. About damn.
Toya.
It must have been so lonely, bro.
Literally, bro.
So lonely.
Damn. She was used as a breeding tool, bro.
Literally.
I'm not even joking. That is so tough.
Insane.
That is bad, bro.
But yeah, man, that's the episode. Wow.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna see what
this
happens.
World is going.
The heroes are going.
Mm.
It's long.
It's
very
bad,
long,
bro.
Right?
Everyone's resigned. I resign. I won't lie. Everyone's useless, bro. This is bad, bro.
So what's gonna happen? Like, how are the heroes gonna get stronger? That's the thing.
The thing is, they have time right now because right now it's only the bums that fighting.
Which
if hero killer thing goes crazy, then there's a problem.
Yeah, there's a problem.
But if
I ain't gonna lie.
But once the league of villains comes back, bro, you know, finished.
They need to find something to put in measure.
You know,
they need. You know what I think here? They need help. They need like a lot
from
of
where?
Help. I don't know, they just need like a whole new, more people.
A whole new roster. I don't know why this is happening, bro. It's not happening, bro.
But
this
yeah,
is bad, man.
That's it.
But yeah, man, that's the episode, yeah. That shit was fire. Thank you guys so much for watching. Before you leave, make sure you leave a like. Drop a comment down below what you think about this video and make sure you subscribe. We see episode every single week. So yeah, subscribe. I'll see you next time. Peace.